There is some breaking news. An investigation is now underway after a camera was found in a bathroom at a Target store. Richland Township police confirmed the camera was found inside the store's bathroom on Monday evening. The chief says that a search warrant was served yesterday and there is a suspect. No other information has been released at this time.